back in just a few minutes. We'll have to go over to the deicing area, spray us off, and then we'll be on our way to Seattle. Flight time today, 4 hours and 41 minutes from takeoff to touchdown. Weather in Seattle, clear skies, temperature in the mid-30s. Should be a fairly smooth flight, although when that seatbelt sign is on, we do ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened about you. Also, we do appreciate you wearing your mask and your mouth and nose per federal regulations. Arrival time, we expect to be into Seattle at 10:45 a.m. Again, welcome aboard. Thank you for flying Delta Airlines.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard, and thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew. Crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including
chewing. Our armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away. If you have a suite door, ensure it is open. Please note that there is a placard on the door, visible when closed, explaining how to use the suite door in case of an emergency. Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Wherever your celebrations take you, thanks for choosing Delta to fly you there. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Available, power on the driver's seat so you can stay connected and enjoy free messaging.
find instructions how to connect to the Wi-Fi in the About Delta section of your seat. It's our pleasure to welcome you to Tacoma's International Airport with local time observed here. It is 10:56 in the morning. We do ask you please remain in seat with your seatbelt fastened and carry an item stolen to the aircraft as it parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins as to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. We sincerely apologize.